Well, I thought I would make another quick video. Finished this other 3,000 or 3 kilowatt hour battery box. Came out really nice. I didn't add any bells and whistles to it, just a light. And actually went together really easy. The longest part of normal is making the bus bars. And I really like it that it's DeWalt case here. You can see that. The wheels. Box weighs about 70 pounds probably. Let's take a look at it. So, as you can see, only things I added was the external charge connectors there. Right here. And then I added the USB and DC port. This is 3.0 and has a voltage display on there. This one, let's see, what does it say we got in there? Can't see. Yeah, we're sitting at a 13.4 volts. I did it for basically a storage charge. The light works really nice. Can't really tell in the sun. So here we go. I could have fit a lot more batteries in this one if I wanted to. So here we go. This is the Victron shunt. So I can get some readings through my phone on Bluetooth. This is not a smart BMS. It's just a regular DALI 100 amp BMS. Excuse me, this is a 240 amp hour battery, 12 volt. I have 100 amp breaker fuse, and then I have a 30 amp fuse here for the charging port for phones or whatever, USB or using the 12 volt. And that's it. So this one went together really quick. Like I said, the longest part was making these bus bars here and then soldering all the little ends off the wires for the BMS. Yeah, really clean, really easy. This will be primarily an indoor box for the house. The other 2.5 kilowatt hour battery pack will be also used on certain camping trips. If I may decide to get one of those DC fridges, the small ones like a Dometic or something, for camping trips. I haven't decided yet, but the 2.5 kilowatt pack will easily run one of those fridges for probably a week. And plus, they're rigged to charge from solar anyways. And over here, I've got my little kind of my hiking around at night battery pack charging up this little 20 watt solar panel. It was at 11.9 volts this morning and now it's up to 14. The little panel works pretty well. It's actually made for going in your car. Put it in the dashboard window and works as a trickle charger on your car batteries. Anyways, that is it for this battery pack. Another short video. And I'm going to head off for a camping trip here on the 27th. Get out of town a bit. Do some R&R. Relaxing, hiking, barbecue, typical camping in the dirt stuff. So anyways, all everybody have a very Merry Christmas. Stay safe. Hopefully nobody gets this new COVID bug, or the old one. Hopefully everyone comes back home safe. Take care, everybody, and have a happy new year also. Stay safe. That's it.